say I say it anyway. Today is another day to find you shying away. I'll be coming for your love, okay, and take on me.
Hold on to your butts.
When your legs don't work like they used to before.
So cute!
Think of Chris's performance.
It's like Marcel Marceau 21st century. It is. It's just a new version of, and I just love your eyes. Whatever you do, it's fun. Yeah.
Lucy?
Your backstory is such a big part of who you are, and you're just this magnificent reminder that no matter what happens to you in life, you can pick yourself up and you can be even better than you were before. You're an inspiration.
Nat, what did you think?
Oh, do you know what? Like, you took me on this crazy roller coaster ride because you started and I thought, it's getting a little bit teary. And then it was so funny and quirky. You've got so much charisma. I really thoroughly loved that performance. So, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Nicole, what about you?
It's amazing how you turned a tragedy into art that makes humans so happy. I love you. I love you.
I think his wife's in the audience.
Yeah, watch out, Nicole. His wife's gonna get you.
I love his wife as well.
All right, will he be in your grand final? We'll soon see Australia one more time for Chris Vidner.